you a piece. Don't forget to vote for Spring Fling King and Queen, people. These a-holes will represent you for a full calendar year.
I'm gonna vote for Regina George, because she got hit by that bus.
I'm voting for Cady Heron, because she pushed her.
She's supposed to be grounded, but he let her out.
After 87 minutes of very competitive play, we have a tie. In the event of a tie, we move into a sudden death round. Each team is given the opportunity to choose their opponent. North Shore, who do you select?
The girl, dude. The girl.
Contestant Kraft.
For Marymount, Ms. Carolyn Kraft.
We pick the girl, too.
And from North Shore, Ms. Cady Heron.
It's Cady. Oh my God, that's me. Miss Carolyn Kraft seriously needed to pluck her eyebrows. Her outfit looked like it was picked out by a blind Sunday school teacher. And she had some 99-cent lip gloss on her snaggle tooth. And that's when I realized, making fun of Carolyn Kraft wouldn't stop her from beating me in this contest.
Contestants, find the limit of this equation.
Calling somebody else fat won't make you any skinnier. Calling someone stupid doesn't make you any smarter. And ruining Regina George's life definitely didn't make me any happier. All you can do in life is try to solve the problem in front of you.
The limit is -1.
Oh, I lost.
That answer is incorrect. Now, we are in a sudden death. If Miss Heron can answer this problem correctly, we have a winner.
Limits. Why couldn't I remember anything about limits? Limits. That was the week Aaron got his haircut. Oh God, he looks so cute. Okay, focus, Cady. What was on the board behind Aaron's head? If the limit never approaches anything, the limit does not exist. The limit does not exist!
Our new state champions, the North Shore Mathletes.
How do you like me now? You like that? Yeah, get some, get some!
Awesome, you went with the leather sleeves.
Africa, you did thing.
Thanks. Aw, thanks, KG.
You're gonna look so kick-ass in these when we roll into Spring Fling.
Oh no, I'm not going.
What? Cady, this is your night. Don't let the haters stop you from doing your thing.
Did you just say thang? Cady, you don't have to punish yourself forever. But I'm grounded. You're already out.